Do you want to use a green screen with Restream Studio? Do you want to remove your backgrounds and have some really cool effects? Well, I'm going to show you just after this. Hello, my name's Ian Anderson Gray from the Confident Live Marketing Academy. Now, Restream Studio is a fantastic web-based live streaming tool, and it allows you to just go live from your browser. You can have up to 9 guests onto your show. You can broadcast to a plethora of different destinations. But up until now, you've not been able to use a green screen. Well, they've just added it in to the latest version. This is available in the Live Studio, but it's also available in the Events section too. Let's click on Live Studio. Once you've given permission for Restream to use your camera, you can then click on the settings cog. There's now an option for green screen. Now, just to say, the green screen option does require a little bit more processing power from your computer. So if you don't have a very powerful computer, you may have mixed results. Now, what's really cool here is it's not just green screen. So you've got green, blue, magenta, and even custom screens here. So if, for example, you're wanting to wear some green on your clothing, you can use a blue screen, as long as you have a blue screen, of course. I'm going to just select green screen. You've also got some fader controls here just to tweak the settings, which is really, really cool. And you can use some of the included virtual backgrounds and even upload your own. I think it's time to put my green screen up. Now, the only problem with my green screen setup at the moment is that it doesn't go completely to my left and right. So let's see how the green screen option works in Restream Studio. So I'm going to change the virtual background to this one here. Okay, that's pretty cool. It's not going to the left and the right yet. I've got a brick wall. Let's upload a custom image. There we go. Now what I'm going to need to do is I'm going to need to bring my green screen a little bit closer to me. Okay, I think that's just about perfect. And obviously, if I move my microphone away, that looks pretty cool. I've not actually had to tweak any of these settings. I think this looks pretty cool. It obviously depends on your lighting. If your lighting's not so good, you may have to play around with some of these things. Okay, let's just click on the X and click on Join Stream. So there we are. Green screen in Restream Studio. It works really, really well. Now, hopefully over time, they'll improve this. I would love them to add a mask edges option like they have in Ecamm Live so that you don't have to have your green screen completely covering your left and right of the screen. But this is looking pretty cool and I'm looking forward to playing around with this more. So that's how you add green screen or blue screen or whatever screen it is, Chromakey we'll call it, in Restream Studio. I'd love to know what you think about this. Also, I would love it if you could like this video and subscribe. I'm trying to grow this channel at the moment. It would be amazing. But let me know in the comments what you think about this. And a link to Restream Studio is in the description as well. But until next time, toodaloo.